Endings are never easy. I always build them up so much in my head they can't possibly live up to my expectations, and I just end up disappointed. I'm not even sure why it matters to me so much how things end here.
Excuse me, you're too busy, you're writing your tragedy. These mishaps, you bubble wrap when you've no idea what you're like. So let go, jump in.
John Doran was the first and only doctor I ever met who cared as much as I do. And you can forget about him being just an exceptional physician. Because the fact of the matter is, he's a damn exceptional person.
It's never good to live in the past too long. As for the future, thanks to Dan, it didn't seem so scary anymore. It could be whatever I want it to be.